He's writing sad music. Doesn't eat. Barely talks. I'd say he was heartbroken, but, he's Sherlock.
He will never see her again.
Why would he care? He despised her at the end. Won't even mention her by name, just the woman.
Is that loathing? Or a salute? One of a kind, the one woman who matters.
There is a woman in my sitting room. Is it intentional?
She's a client. Said you were out, insisted on waiting.
Would you, get her sit down?
Didn't you ask her what she wanted?
Good afternoon. I'm Sherlock Holmes. This is my friend and colleague, Dr. Watson.
Clara.
What brings you here?
Danger.
Fear is wisdom in the face of danger. It is nothing to be ashamed of. From the beginning, then?
She's an hysteric, prone to fancies.
No.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said no, she's not an hysteric. She's a highly intelligent woman of rare perception.
Is the lamp still burning?
Yes.
She's a remarkable woman.
The fair sex is your department, Watson. I'll take your word for it.
Well, you liked her.
Why are you talking like this?
Why, you said it time to be alone.
If you are referring to romantic entanglement, Watson, which I rather fear you are, as I have often explained before, all emotion is abhorrent to me.
They're not exactly nightmares, just dreams.
About our old governess, the one who died. She's haunting Franny from beyond the grave.
I want you to take her case.
Why?
Rest assured, it has features of interest.
Well, Holmes? Surely you must have some theory.
The stage is set. The curtain rises. We're ready to begin. Rest assured, there are no ghosts in this world.
Franny! Imagine a mountain.
What?
In your head!
You have been very naughty!
Stay here, Watson.
What? No.
All the doors and windows to the house are locked. This is their only way out. I need you here.
Little use us standing here in the dark.
I'm very grateful.
You promised to keep it safe. You promised.
Please, to see you. Just to clean it out.
Oh, you're scaring me.
You're trying to stop me. You distract me, derail me.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Is this silly enough for you? Gothic enough? Mad enough? Even for you? It doesn't make sense, Sherlock. Because it's not real.
None of it.
It doesn't matter. Stop it. Stop this. You don't care about Sir Eustace or the bride or any of it. There's only one thing in this whole business that you find interesting.
I know what you're doing.
And she came back. Impossible. But she did it. And you need to know.
We've landed.
I have to go back.
What?
Yeah, I was nearly there. I nearly had it.
What on earth are you talking about?
You're not making any sense, Sherlock.
It was a case. She seemed to be dead, but then she came back.
Oh, Sherlock.
Clara.
I need to know where she was buried. I need to know I was right.
But none of that really happened. It was in your head.
I need to try.
You're not seriously going to do this?
It's why we came here. I need to know.
Spoken like an addict.
This is important to me.
No, this is you needing a fix.
John, just let me do this.
No, everyone always lets you do whatever you want. That's how you got in this state.
John, please.
I'm not playing this time, Sherlock. Not anymore.
He's right, you know.
So what if he's right? He's always right. It's boring. You help me.
Get out.
We're all ghosts to you.
Do you talk to Sherlock Holmes?
I haven't seen him. No one's seen him. He's locked himself away in this flat. God knows what he's up to.
I was looking out of the window. Why was I doing that? Must have had a reason.
Honestly, do you have music playing in your head when you say rubbish like that?
Who are you talking to?
Sherlock! Are you going out? You're in no state. Look at you!
Yeah, well, I've got a friend with me, so...
What friend?
Bye!
Still bring him a damn phone.
Sherlock has left his flat for the first time in weeks.
I'm having him trapped. Can I get a sleep now? Sherlock Gunbrook is a legitimate security concern. Sorry.
Please phone me if he gets in contact, thank you.
Is there a word for total screaming genius that sounds modest and entirely sexy?
What's she doing?
Still in shock.
Travelling with you made me feel really special. Thank you for making me feel special.
The woman.